put your hands together and help us welcome to the stage, Miss Lisa G.